Good morning, ghouls and goblins. Welcome to the Burg broadcast. I'm Iron Man, and this is Orange M&M. The Halloween parade starts at 1 o'clock today, and all 7th and 8th grade band students in the parade will get called down to the band room around 12:15. And now for the weather with Oh Dear God.
Thanks, Iron Man. Today the high will be 54 degrees and the low will be 46 degrees. Today is also partly cloudy. The high tomorrow will be 72 degrees and the low will be 53 degrees. Oh dear God. Back to you, Orange M&M.
Thanks, dear God. For a look into what's happening around our building, check out LMS Wolfpack Twitter feed. You can also catch up on any of our Burg broadcasts you may have missed by following Burg broadcasts on YouTube.
The Scholastic Book Fair is still here. Be sure to stop in for your last chance to get a book. Also, sign up for wrestling today in the office. No experience necessary.
And now, Halloween DIY with Autumn.
Hi, I'm Autumn, and today I'm going to show you how to make these cool glow-in-the-dark eye lights. For your materials, you will need milk cartons, scissors, glow sticks, and a Sharpie. First, trace your design on your milk carton. Next, cut out your design from your milk carton. Finally, add a glow stick and place in a dark place. Here is the final product.
There will be a costume contest after the Halloween parade today. There is one winner per grade.
Make sure to order your yearbooks. There are extra forms in the office and they cost $12.
The Wolf Mart is open every day during flex and after school until 3 p.m. It is located in the 7th grade pod.
Thanks for watching and have a fantastically scary and safe Happy Halloween.